Now, if instead I have negative 3 to the fourth power, what number does that equal? Is this any different from the quiz before this one?